Welcome to Sewing by Loen. My name is Loen. I am fashion designer in San Francisco. Today I want to talk to you about how to win a bourbon on your industrial machine. This is the machine, sewing machine. The name is in there. This is the bourbon winder. This is the bourbon winder. Yeah, bourbon winder. You want to bourbon winder? You want to win a bourbon on your industrial machine? You take the tap. Yeah, the tap. You put the hole. You put the hole for the test stand. You go the test here, go to down. Go down the this one. You put this one here and put the test, the wider. This is the wider. Yeah, this in the wider. I saw for you put the tape. I saw for you put the tape. Roll the bourbon. Yeah, now I do for you. Yeah, when you turn on the machine, yeah, you push and pull, push. When you put the tail in the bourbon, you put here, yeah, you do the machine. When you bourbon, the full, you take off the tent. Yeah, you cut the tent and you put here. Yeah, you see one more time. Put and pull. Yeah, that's all. Thank you for your watching. If you have a question, you email loentaylor57@yahoo.com. Thank you very much for your watching. See you next time. Bye bye.